It's AumSum time! Hi guys! Can you guess the title of my next video?
Oh.
No. On its underside, a spider has organs called spinnerets that spin silk threads. Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below. Wake up! Wake up, dude! You're dreaming! Humans dream during their rapid eye movement stage of sleep, or REM sleep. In a research, the brain activity pattern of a rat running for some cheese and the one during its REM sleep was found to be similar. Moreover, a singing bird's brain activity while singing and while in its REM sleep also showed similarity, indicating that perhaps animals dream of their daily activities.
Topic: human tongue.
Oh.
Why does our tongue stick to a frozen pole?
Maybe our tongue has a magnet in it.
No. Our tongue is always covered with saliva, which is about 99% water. During cold weather, heat from our warm blood is regularly supplied to our tongue, preventing the saliva from freezing. Now, a metal pole is a very good conductor of heat. That is, it conducts heat very easily.
Aww, it's so kind-hearted.
Oh, just listen. Huh? During cold weather, the metal pole becomes frozen and does not have heat in it. Hence, when we keep our warm tongue on the frozen pole, it draws heat from our tongue faster than the blood can replenish it. Due to lack of heat, the saliva freezes and forms ice, causing the tongue to stick to the frozen pole. Topic: human nose. Why does spicy food make your nose run?
Because it is not that strong to make me run.
Nah.
Huh?
Our nose consists of tiny hair and a sticky substance called mucus.
Can I use this mucus to stick my broken vase?
Ooh, gross. Huh? Please don't do that. And listen, during breathing, the hair and mucus trap harmful substances, thus prohibiting them from entering deep inside the body.
Huh?
Now, spicy food items like chili, mustard, horseradish, and wasabi contain chemicals called capsaicin and allyl isothiocyanate. When we eat such food items, the capsaicin and allyl isothiocyanate travel through the pharynx and reach our nose. Here, the chemicals activate the heat-sensing receptors, thus causing inflammation in our nose and irritation of the mucus. Hence, as a defense mechanism, more mucus is produced in our nose to get rid of these chemicals, thus making our nose run. What is arthritis?
It is a chemical formed by mixing hydrochloric acid and sulfuric acid.
Oh, dude, from where do you get such ideas? To explain arthritis, we need to first understand what a joint is. A joint is a place where two bones meet. When there is inflammation, swelling, or pain in one or more joints, then it is termed as arthritis. The cause of arthritis depends upon the type of arthritis. Rheumatoid arthritis is an autoimmune disorder. In this disorder, our immune cells mistakenly start attacking the tissue surrounding a joint and thus damage it. This leads to inflammation, swelling, and pain in the joint. Osteoarthritis occurs when the cartilage that cushions the ends of bones in a joint gradually breaks down and wears away. As a result, the bones begin to rub against each other, causing swelling and pain in that joint. Why is space black?
Because somebody forgot to pay the electricity bill.
Nah. Our sun is a huge star, which emits a tremendous amount of light. However, like our sun, there are so many stars in the universe that counting them is almost impossible. So, if there are so many stars, the space shouldn't be black or dark, right?
Absolutely.
However, this is not the case. According to a study, this space appears black because the universe is expanding. This expansion is causing the visible light emitted by the stars to stretch out so much that when it reaches our eyes, they cannot detect it. As our eyes cannot detect any visible light, the space appears black to us. Moreover, light has a specific speed limit. So, light from far, far away stars has not even reached us. Thus, the space appears black.
Hmm.